Today, I'm going to be using this cabbage to do some chemistry. The first step is to cut off a small piece of it. Now, I can carefully chop it up. I'll then grab a bunch of it, and I'll drop it into a beaker. On top of this, I'll dump in some boiling hot water, and I'll let it soak for a while. At this point, it's been about 20 minutes, and I think it looks ready. What I have to do next is carefully pour everything out into some more water. I did my best to keep all the solid stuff in the beaker, and now I have a bunch of dilute cabbage juice. On its own, this isn't very impressive though, and the magic only happens when I add it to these vials. The color changes almost immediately, and this is because red cabbage has natural pH indicators in it. Each of these vials has been set to a different pH, and I've always thought that this was pretty cool.